This video is brought to you by AmCase. Protect your new MacBook Pro with a stylish and affordable neoprene sleeve from AmCase. But don't forget to use the coupon code GADGET15 for 15% off your order. Links are in the description. What's up everyone, my name is Chad, and in this video, I'll be doing an unboxing and full overview of the 13-inch, mid-2014 MacBook Pro. And just in case you wanted to check out our video on the 15-inch Retina MacBook Pro, I'll also have a video on that linked in the description below. Aesthetically speaking, this 2014 MacBook is exactly the same as the previous gen. The real difference here lies within the internals. But before we get into the specs, let's go ahead and get started with this unboxing. First we'll set aside the MacBook Pro, and next we'll find the Designed by Apple in California box, which holds a quick start guide, the MacBook Pro important info guide, some Apple stickers, and a nice little cleaning cloth. Here we'll find ourselves the power cord and power brick for charging up the computer, and that right there is about it. This specific MacBook Pro I've unboxed is the base configuration 13-inch model. Now in years past, the base model just wouldn't be powerful enough to handle any intense editing or real work, but this year Apple has bumped the specs of the MacBook Pros across the board. The base model has been bumped up from 2.4 to 2.6 GHz, and the higher end model has moved up from 2.6 to 2.8. And both of these feature a dual core i5 processor, but you can also do a custom order through Apple with an i7 Haswell. As far as the internal storage goes, the base comes with 128GB, the mid with 256GB, and the high end includes 512GB of flash storage. Another major change here is with the RAM. Previously, the base 13-inch just wouldn't be powerful enough with only 4GB, but now 8GB is the standard on all three variants of this MacBook Pro. And the final thing we're going to be doing here is taking a tour around the laptop. On the left side, we have the MagSafe 2 power ports, two Thunderbolt 2 ports, which is incredible because this means you can connect up to two Thunderbolt devices, a USB 3.0 port, a headphone jack, and dual mics. Towards the right, you'll find the second of two USB ports, an HDMI port, and an SD card slot. And when it comes to the weight and thickness of the 13-inch Pro, it's practically identical to the 15-inch model, measuring in 1.8 centimeters thick and weighing one less pound at 3.6. So far, I've been really impressed with this laptop. It's been lightning fast and super speedy. And if there's anything specific that you all would like to see me cover, feel free to leave those things down below in the comment section. Or if there's anything that you really, really want to see covered, then send me a tweet at GadgetGuruHD, since I'll be sure to see your message over there no matter what. If anyone's interested in picking up this 13-inch Retina MacBook Pro, then I'll have the lowest price I can find linked down below. And if you enjoyed this video, please do give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and I'll see you all next time.